Are you doers or beers? Are you doers or creators? Do you create through action or through thought? Primarily. Is action part of the creation? Is it the dominant part of the creation? Can you create without alignment?
Yes, you can.
Can you clean up the mess later? Can you clean up the mess without alignment? Is a mess a problem? Is a mess an opportunity to get into alignment? Does a mess help you focus more? Is focus delicious? So isn't it all worth all of it?
Yeah.